am a proud member of Ravenclaw House, like you. Why do you ask?
I was curious as to how Hogwarts has changed over the years.
I see. Well, the castle itself, as I'm sure you have surmised, is full of surprises. I dare say more than the staircases change around here. As for the students, well, they seem to get more capable every year. Although, we got up to just as much mischief in my day as you seem to now. I used to look the other way at all sorts of roguery when I was head girl. I can tell you, however, that I did once admonish a certain Phineas Nigellus Black for enjoying a sugar quill during a lecture.
I hadn't realized that you and Professor Black were, students here together.
Appearances can be deceiving. You see, I was once wounded by time itself.
I'm not sure what that means, but it sounds horrible.
Ah, well, it was the risk I took with my prior position. You may or may not have heard that I was an unspeakable at the Ministry for years.
An unspeakable? What does...
As you might suspect, I cannot speak about what we did. Suffice it to say, the job was not without its hazards. Now, I hope I've satisfied your curiosity for the moment.
You have. Thank you for speaking with me, Professor.
Keep up with your wand work. One must always be prepared for mischief, both inside and outside of the castle.
Off on another adventure.
Take it down, man.
That reminds me, did Scribner say we could borrow the book overnight? Or that we'd get detention if we had it out overnight?
I just wish they'd hurry up and assign the essay on werewolf. When are we getting to that?
I almost bought an...
I hadn't met any of my cousins until I came to Hogwarts and found out we were sorted into the same house.
Protego!
Protego!
like to do some window shopping in Hogsmeade this weekend.
Revelio.
I bet Black could tell a few tales about his game at Hogsmeade.
What are you doing out here?
Challenging you to a game of Summoner's Court. I think it's time you faced a real opponent, outside of Ronan's little lesson in charms class. Summoner's Court isn't just a game. It's a battle of skill. A test of a witch or wizard's mettle. What say?
I'm in. Let's do it.
Brilliant! Summoner's Court. The ever-changing game. Akio.
Akio!
Try to beat that.
Akio!
Didn't think you were a match for me. Akio. Nothing to it.
Akio.
all in the wrist.
Accio!
Wait, did I win? I won! We should have bet a few galleons on that round. Care to go again?
I'm game for another round.
Grand! You could use the practice. Summoner's Court. The ever-changing game. Accio. Try to beat that. I've seen worse. Accio. Nothing to it.
Accio.
We should have bet a few galleons on that round. Care to go again?
I wish you could just shut your big yapper!
Another time, perhaps.
Can't say I blame you. Perhaps come back when you're a bit more prepared to beat someone of my skill.
Darkness, everybody! Everyone! Darkness is spreading!
Repairer. Lumos. here. Revelio. Levioso. Incendio.
Nice to see you, my...
Whoa. Stop the clock.
Revelio. Viego! Lumos.
What's this?
Incendio. Lumos.
Protego.
You haven't got a prayer.
You're the little sod that saved Trevor.
Incendio. Care.
What's that?
Protego.
You're a bit dodgy with your skills on, sweetheart.
Lumos.
You'll feel that tomorrow.
Let me
look. And I haven't even had your tea yet.
Lumos.
Reducto.
Protego.
How does that feel? Clumsy little
Akio. Break up.
Reducto, don't hurt you.
Incendio.
Reducto.
You never stood a chance.
Before I find you.
Incendio.
Want him to stop?
Especially
twice. Luma.
Akio.
Incendio.
No.
Reduction.
You're slippery.
You'll feel that tomorrow. If you last that long. Tango. Further next time. Caprino.
Incendio.
You dead.
Wizarding world. Lumos. I should investigate. Lumos. 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 Levioso. Accio. Incendio. I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Accio! Lumos. Incendio! Accio!
I hope you were able to take care of everything I had asked you to do.
Professor, I completed all of your most recent assignments.
Well done. Then you're ready to learn Expelliarmus. Pay close attention. The disarming charm may often be all you need to defeat the most powerful dark witches and wizards you might encounter. Spellcasting requires a focused mind and a steady wand. Good work. The dummy is here if you wish to stay in practice.
Professor, what can you tell me about your work at the Ministry?
Your curiosity is understandable. Well, although I can't speak in any detail of my work, I can tell you certain interesting facts. Unspeakables work in the Ministry's Department of Mysteries. Dangerous work at times, as you've no doubt guessed.
Yes, Professor.
Now, you needn't concern yourself with my injury. I made peace long ago with the fact that a sprig of dittany, once plucked, will surely begin to wilt.
You do seem to have come to terms with things rather well.
It's a matter of perspective. Without saying more, perhaps whatever time I've lost was an exchange for time gained, and to dwell on such matters is a waste of the days ahead. At this point, no magic permits us to travel back in time. Perhaps one day. Yes, I can tell you that my years at the Ministry were well spent, and I'm as happy to be at Hogwarts now as I was to be in the Department of Mysteries years ago.
If I may, Professor, I am also happy that you're here at Hogwarts now.
Kind of you to say. Speaking of time, perhaps yours would be best spent honing your defensive wand work.
Yes, Professor.